have been asked to consider what difference might the Police National Database have made to the SOAM investigation. And I think everybody accepts that PND wouldn't itself have stopped SOAM. It might well have stopped Ian Huntley from getting his job as a school caretaker.